Alright, ladies and gentlemen, your friendly neighborhood fisherman is back again with another video. Halloween Monster Edition. This time, we have went for the Emerald Lake Pike Slasher, and now we are going for the Eldergar in the Neherrin River. First of all...
Ain't nobody wanna watch this shit.
First of all,
if I wanted to watch fishing, I'd go do it. I don't want to watch this week. You can do something else this week. We're not. No, sir.
First of all, you have to catch five American shad before catching the actual monster fish at this lake.
Sir?
I'm sitting here trying to eat and fucking eat. All I can do is just want to spit out my fucking food.
Supposed to this week. Shut that shit off.
Dang. Who said this was work?
Well, you act like it is. That's the only thing you do.
Anyways. She is making the video. I don't know what.
Hey, shit.
Everybody's going to get views because of this. Listen to this guy's wife just going off on him. It's hilarious.
Anyways, moving on. We are trying to catch five American shad so we can catch what we are here to catch. And that is the Eldergar. You hear my wife in the background. She all the time giving me hell. Giving me shite. Shite, I say shite. She loves me and I love her. Happy anniversary to you, my dear. Tomorrow. But nonetheless, without a doubt, without a shadow of a doubt, let's get these American shad. I'm using a number one hook shrimp 25 inches deep on a six pound omni float fishing rig with 4 pound line. Anything else you care to throw in? Hello. Hello? Anything else you care to throw in, my dear? I'm talking to you.
You ain't got shit to say to me, fuck you.
What do you mean I ain't got shit to say to you?
You don't got shit to say to me.
Yes, I do. Anyways... I don't know if she will or not. She seems to... I don't think I want her to do that, to be honest with you. Just because of what I told her earlier, which I don't want get nothing. I know she's going to end up telling y'all. Bitch.
You know, just
because...
Who you calling a bitch? Because this right here...
I am not calling you one. Believe you me, I've done learned my lesson on that bullshit. Friendly neighborhood fisherman can't even get a damn fish because his wife is trying to accuse him of calling her a bitch. Anyway, Shadow wants you to send her some funny messages or funny memes or something. And I don't believe I want that happening. I really don't.
Who are you talking to?
Shadow, Jokers, and Reaper.
Okay. Well, which one's talking to you?
Shadow.
The next one.
After Shadow is Peeper. Paper, wife, you said you have a message. Paper. Paper. Okay. Shadow wants you to send her some funny stuff. Funny shit. And not about me, either.
Mm-hmm.
I ain't ruin nothing.
Mm-hmm.
You better not. Gotta catch 5 American shad. I don't know how hard or easy this is gonna be because I've technically never caught American shad. Not
you
to my knowledge.
You ain't caught nothing in your damn life, motherfucker.
You have really got to love the person you love in order to marry them. Otherwise, you're just going to start cast go crazy.
Did he see that message?
I don't know. He's not answering. Paper! Babe. I would appreciate it if you would. Reaper! Did you send Shadow a message?
No, I can't get my damn Google to act right.
She says you can't get her Google to act right. Okay, go to Google. Now pull up the Chrome. Pull up Google Chrome. Oh, pull up Google Chrome. You gonna listen? You gonna quit cussing me? the OmniFloat setup ain't working. So I'm going to go to my Phoenix rod, and I've got a small minnow number 2 hook on it. Let's go about 40 inches down. I'm going to throw right here at this rock. I'm guessing they're right here. I'm not really entirely sure, but I'm guessing, so we'll see. I don't know how big a mouth an American shad has. You know what, I think I'm going to set up my rod stand and put them both on there and see who hits, see which one hits. Alright, so we got the Phoenix rod. I'm gonna put it 50 inches deep. Raise that up some. Nice, Micah. Set that on number 1, and then we're going to pull out the OmniFloat, and this is the shrimp one that I got set up, and we're going to do that at about 10 inches, and let's do it over here, over this way. Got something on the hook here. A smallmouth bass. It's not what we needed. Let's go 35 inches. Actually, hold on. I want to go a little deeper. What? Turn what light off? Micah, where did you get? How deep are you fishing? Did you fish to get the shad?
How deep, Micah?
You hearing my wife?
How deep did you go, Ballard?
How deep did you fish for the American shad?
How deep did you go, feller? How deep did you go,
Yes, well, you said you got the gar, didn't you? Micah, the viewer that's watching me. Got a bite going on. Hold up. I got one at 10 and one at 40. And the one at 40 inches deep is the one that's going off. And you're hearing my crazy ass wife in the background. Going on, damn crappy. Damn, that was fast. This shrimp ain't getting it. Who? Probably a fish. And it wasn't Misty, it was Uber. He was just on Misty, he's on Misty's name. So it's to the small minnows for this one too, see what happens. Is that a bass? Hell yeah. Don't need a bass. We need shad.
You need ass. Damn, Jay. You need ass.
What?
You said you need ass.
I need... No, feller.
Who
was that?
Reaper?
I think so.
Did he read that message?
Did you read that message that my wife sent you, Reaper?
I'm just now reading it.
He said he's just now reading it.
Just Jesse said sweet dreams are made of...
He didn't read it all, but he read it. I don't fucking know. And you're supposed to be sucking my wee wee too, but you're not.
You're stupid as hell. I wish I would, motherfucker.
Whenever I looked up the video, Micah, that's what it said. It was right here in this spot.
Wait, Reaper, did you send it to him? I
stepped
away. I get a message from Jay's wife stating, Jesse said, sweet dreams are made of you.
Sweet dreams are made of you.
Yeah. Your sweet dreams are of me.
So she's trying to tell you, no, I don't dream of Reaper.
That's what she's saying you do.
He did too, Reaper. Why do you think he calls you peepers?
You're stupid. Actually, Micah, number six hook is small.
That's what she said.
You're stupid.
With some cash views.
She said the side with side of cash views.
She's ruining my video. I don't know if she's ruining the video or making the video better, but either way. Micah, there is nothing to be sorry about, feller. Nothing to be sorry about. Why? Do I want to know? Okay, you're snorting, but what the hell's
a
funny?
We got a pig! We got a swine!
Shadow!
Who let the pigs out?
You got Shadow over here snorting
fuck.
The damn pig.
What the fuck? What the fuck?
Oh, shit.
All I gotta say is, man of his dreams Is that what it is?
Something about, no, he's talking to Shadow. He's trying to figure if Shadow got the same damn post or whatever the hell you sent him.
Is it a guy with his hair blowing in the wind?
Try Middle Rock.
What the fuck? Oh, hold on. I think she just sent it to me. I'm going to lose a lung.
I got the feeling I'm going to lose some damn subscribers.
That'd be all right. They're probably getting a fucking kick out of it all.
I don't know. There ain't but two people watching. That's me and one other person. Searching for these damn shads. This is a smallmouth bass, too. Yeah, that's what I'm in the process of trying to do. Y'all didn't do shit. She thinks she is. Smallmouth bass. Who do you think you are? Dreaming about being a big star. No, we haven't. Wouldn't that be called Twilight? Oh, hell no. There's a lot of sex, rated R stuff in it. And if not Twilight, wouldn't that be called Underworld? And this is a damn crappy. A trophy crappy, but a crappy. Boy, there's crappie galore over here. I'm catching the shit out of crappie. Hold on.
I'm gonna cast Q your ass. The fuck. I'm going to be streaming some Days Gone. I probably shouldn't stream if... Are you telling me that my broadcast has been going on this long? Tell me my broadcast wasn't going on this long. I hope not. It just said broadcast stop, so give me a second.
Alright, so number two hook, shrimp. I was in the right spot. Starting to wonder if it's my float. Hi, Jokers. The what? Why? Why are they shutting the view down? Dude, that's how I watched Raw. That's how I watched Raw on Monday nights, was The View. Man, that's some... That's messed up. I also liked how it was just like cable and there was no contracts, no nothing. It was just a one monthly fee. What up, Budgie? Best rap song of 2019. You're funny. Jokers, he said happy anniversary, best rap song of 2019. Finally, an American Shad. That's what we're after, right there, ladies and gentlemen. Finally, I caught the first frickin' one. So, I was throwing too far out. That was the problem. So I'm going to go back to a number two hook on this one. Huh? What about it? What about it? I'm lost. We're gonna go about 20 inches on this one. That's what she said. And then we'll throw it about right in here. See what that does. Hopefully we catch one. Oh, I got a bite already, huh? If this is an American shad off of the small minnows, I'm changing the shrimp to small minnow. Oh no, I broke the line, son of a bitch. I can't believe I broke the line. Just trying to upgrade the strength on the drag on it and upgraded it too damn much and bam, broke it. I'm getting a bite on my second rod here. Come on. Oh, nice, Micah. Dude, this is an American shad. It is an American shad. The value spin is just a little bit too weak. But that's number two. I just need three more. I don't get what's so funny about that. What is so funny about number two? Oh, you're stupid. I think that's what wifey's doing is number two. Yeah, I've got the Tyrannotrout. That's what's in Colorado. You got to catch 10 of them damn things. Oh, who cares? Yep, the Emerald Lake. That was the Pike Slasher. I got it a few days ago. Damn, I about missed it. Oh, dude, the Pike Slasher was my favorite Halloween fish by far. Like, it looked pretty damn cool. It was just it was a walleye the color of a pike with blood on it. It was cool. And what's that? Mud water? The dendrofin. What? What the hell are you talking about? She is stupid. I ain't dream about nobody but her. Babe, will you quit telling people I'm dreaming about them? Well, apparently I made Reaper blush too, because I apparently dreamt about him too, because that's why I call him Peeper, because he peeps in my dreams. What the hell? No. Mm-hmm. And another American shad. That's number four. Just need one more. One more. That's all I need. Just one more. Joker, I didn't dream about you. I dreamt about my wife, and I'm not going no further. No cover up about it. She's a damn idiot. No, it's not the truth. She's just saying that. She knows what the truth is. And she better not tell you. Well, I don't know about getting pissed, but it'll definitely be embarrassing. Alright, I got the American shads. Finally. Nice. Alright, so I'm keeping that. Alright, got the American skull bait. Great work. You got a skull bait and now ready to hunt for the Eldergar monster. Shut up. Alright, now, I'm going to move right here again. I'm going to go there, then going to move back. And then we're going to go over here. I know where the gar hole is. That's a definitely. Oh, look, more pumpkins. There are some jack-o'-lanterns here for a nice, tasty treat. What will we get? We never knew. We have a spider spoon, ladies and gentlemen. A spider spoon. Alright, this guy here is probably hunting for the Eldergar. I don't know why I call it an Electrogar. It's not even an eel. I'm gonna go down here, the Neherrin Eldergar monster. Alright, so track mission. After catching American shad for making a unique skull bait, you are prepared to hunt down Eldergar weighing almost 55 pounds. The oldest and the heaviest long-nosed gar ever. But who cares, when surely you're after the thrill and fun of it. Well, alright. Hold on, what'd I say? Equip a skull bait on telescopic or match float rod. Alright. I can do that. So, we're going to go with the Brutus. A 4-aught hook should be good enough. And then we're going to go with the skull bait. I'm going to go about 25 inches deep. And I'm going to try to move at night for the first try. 9 p.m. And it is raining. Look, her figure. Alright, so these reeds right in here is where the gar are usually at. So we are going to try right here and see what we come up with. Kind of going through on the outside, just to the outside of it, and let it kind of float down a little bit too far out. Get a little slack so that way it can float. Alright. Let's watch it float down the water here. So far, no bites. Alright, come on, Eldergar, come on. Maybe I'm not deep enough. I don't know. Let me see. Go 80 feet or 80 inches deep and see what happens. I'm only human. I don't know if it is or not, but I hope so, because it's been fun to do. Kind of thinking I'm too deep, floats a little bit sideways. I do, I think it's a little too deep. Let's back it down to I'm gonna back it down to 65 inches here, let me see. And that should be all right. Come on. Yeah, it's my first time doing it too. I missed it last year. Fubar caught a trophy smallmouth. I don't know what's going to happen between now and this time next year. It's going to be a ride. 2019 ain't been too good to me, but I am alive and I am breathing, so that is a good thing. Nothing in that. Nothing there. Try to throw it a little further out and see what happens here. I'm using my Brutus because it's one of the heavier poles that I have. So that way I know that I have the power to bring the fish in if I can ever freaking hook into it. I'm only human. Yeah, Flaps, I'm hoping so, my man. I actually got my first video over 1,000 views, man. I was ecstatic about that, Flaps. Dude, I seen it hit 1,000 views, I jumped for joy. Now I seen it was at 1.2K last time I looked. And you know, I have to thank you too, because you're the one that actually taught me how to fish this game, Flaps. You and your girlfriend, both of y'all showed me how to fish this. Yeah, man, you did too. I remember back whenever I was just starting out, and it was me and you and your girlfriend and I want to say somebody else. We were in Emerald Lake, and you was teaching me how to do the lift and drop to catch the walleye. I remember that. That was a crap throw, but we'll try it right there. Actually, hold on. I want to see something. Okay, we're almost in peak time. Maybe in peak time we'll get it. Why you say not for a flap? You know it's true, man. You did. You taught me. You are my teacher. My teacher. Thank you, Flap. Still trying to catch this stupid gar, though. It's wanting to be a pain in my arse. May. What are y'all watching? We're gonna figure this out, cause I'm trying to move on to the next monster, which would be a falcon, if I'm not mistaken. Inches deep, 4-aught hook. So far we're just a floating down the water. Down the river. We are floating down the river, yes we are. It is raining on the river, yes we are. We're looking for a gar, it's that fucking Eldergar. We're a floating down the river, yes we are. Okay, so being deep in the water is not working. So I'm going to shorten it up. Let's go 12 inches. See if we get anything on the 12-inch leader. Oh, we got a bite, ladies and gentlemen. It went ping. It went ping. Let's go about 20 inches. No, let's go 17. Come on. So we got a ping, but he didn't take it, guessing that it was the Eldergar. I'm guessing. Don't know for sure, but we did get a ping off of it. Come on. Okay, so 11 o'clock, we're starting into the peak time, and it quit raining. She sounds like she's about to fall asleep. I'd say jokers. Come on. We've got a bite. And then he quit biting it. Come on, bite, bitch, bite. Need you to bite, 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 bite. Well, hello.
Somebody's watching True Blood.
Yeah, Shadow. Come on. Damn Eldergar monster is starting to piss me off too, just like the damn Dendrofan. Damn bullshit.
Oh, back at it again with streaming some Days Gone. Kicking in a party with Jake Rush and Side Shadow and
Jokers.
With Jokers, even though he doesn't talk and got me muted half the time.
Come on, Eldergar.
Hope you guys enjoy. Let's do this.
Nope, not yet, Micah. I've gotten a couple bites, but that's it. That would be night five.
Before we get started, I'm gonna be right back.
Got a bite. Come on. Ah, that's him. He's messing with it finally. Got it. Got him. Got him right in the middle of peak time on day one, cloudy. Boy, he fighting too. Now this here is the Eldergar. Dude, he looks pretty cool. He does. He looks nice. 39.929 pounds, 66 inches, $1,200, $1,250. Let's take a picture, shall we? That means a big fish. Alright, so that'll do it for this one. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you haven't done so already. This has been your friendly neighborhood fisherman, Jay Crush. And as always, keep it crushing.